Over 2 months after the Muzaffarnagar riots, survivors now attempt to rebuild their lives from scratch. Times Now gets you the ground report from Khampur village, where over 110 families are now rebuilding houses with the help of the village panchayat and Jamiat Ulema-e-Hind.
Their lives were torn apart in the Muzaffarnagar riots. After weeks of struggling, these villagers are now left to rebuild their lives from scratch.
With little or no assistance from the government, riot victims have now decided to pool in their resources and money, not only to build new houses, but also a new life.
Over 110 families have settled at Khampur village after the riots. Now, with the help of the village panchayat and the Jamaat-e-Ulema-Hind organization, the riot victims are left to rebuild their lives on their own.
तो ये पैसा और ये सब सामान वामान ये सब आप लोग अपने से इकट्ठा किए हैं?
ये सब जो है कौम का पैसा है जी, सब जो है कोई कितना दे रहा है कोई कितना दे रहा है, सब इसी तरीके से इकट्ठा करके जो है मकान बनाए जा रहे हैं।
ये तो देखो जो मतलब कौम का ही पैसा है, जैसे सईदुज्जमान भाई है, मदनी साहब है, मौलाना, इनके मतलब हिसाब किताब से जो इनके रिश्तेदार है, मिलने जुलने वाले है, वो इसमें मदद कर रहे हैं और जो उनके हिसाब से मतलब जो है काम चल रहा है।
विद द स्टेट गवर्नमेंट और द सेंटर अलेजेडली नॉट ऑफरिंग टू रिहैबिलिटेट दीस फैमिलीज, they are now forced to turn for help towards organizations like the Jamaat-e-Ulema-Hind. And with support pouring in, more such colonies are being built across UP.
हम इस तरह लोगों को बसा के फिरका परस्ती को सिरे से खत्म करना चाहते हैं और दोबारा से प्यार और मोहब्बत के दीप जलाना चाहते हैं।
They may have lost all they had to the riots that many feel was politically instigated, but today with their courage and a push from their societies alone, they are ready to overcome all odds and start all over again. Bureau Report, Times Now.